strength. Into the last class, we already learned about the memory, secondary memory units, and different types of secondary storage devices are available. We have in today class, we going to learn about the communication bus. What communication bus? So according to the name, the communication bus, first we understood what is the bus. In a computer terminology, bus is just like a wire. Any wire which is used into the computer, that is called bus. So the main purpose of wire and main purpose in a computer to transfer the data to one component to another. So that's why it is called the communication bus. Okay, so now we understood the definition of computer bus. Okay, so students, the definition of communication bus is, in computer architecture, a bus is a system that transfers data between computer components or between computers. So in a computer device have different types of components, and the data is transmitted with the help of the bus. So when a computer transmit our data, so it take the help of bus. But these all bus have different categories, because in a computer it is not only carry the data, it also carry address, then data, and it's also control it. So these all work has been completed with help of the bus. So now we discuss about the different categories of bus. The first bus is address bus. So the definition of address bus, this is a system of bus which is used to specify the address of a memory location. So when we send or transmit our data, so from where data comes and where it will be placed, so for this the bus should also carry the address. So that address is carried by the address bus. So it keeps the memory location. The width of a bus determines the number of memory location that can be addressed. Clear? So the width of a bus means the width, just like it is a 64-bit address bus. So it can address 2^64 memory location. So this is the example. Clear? So it is called address bus. Now we will understood the data bus. So by the name of data bus, so it is only carry the data, which data you want to transfer to the computer. Clear? So the data bus is responsible to carry the data. So note down its definition. This system of bus is a medium which transfer the data from one place to another in a computer system. So that is the work of data bus. So it actually carry the data. Okay. Now the last type of the bus is called control bus. Control bus. What is the purpose of control bus? So the control bus is actually report about the status of a device. Means when you transmit your data, so what happened? A computer have enough memory, so it may be true or it may be false. Means it condition will be true or off. So such type of status is reported by the control bus, or that device is available or not. Means this type of information is provide and control by the control bus. So note down the definition. This system of bus carries the signal that gives the report about the status of a device. Clear? For example, one wire of bus indicate whether the CPU is currently reading or writing from the memory. Clear? So this is the work of a control bus. So in a computer communications, we need three types of bus: address bus, data bus and control bus. So the address bus carry the address of memory location. Data bus carry the data from one place to the another. And control bus, it's report about the status of device. So this is the main purpose of communications bus. And this is the interconnections of CPU with memory and input output units. So if you want to draw this figure, so you can draw it. Clear? It is optional for you. So this structure actually show you the interconnections of CPU. Clear? How it is transmit the data, how the address bus is work. So you can see this, there is a CPU. So the control bus control the status, ki how many devices are available, memory is available or not. So this is controlled by the control bus. And data bus is transmit the data, and address bus also carry the address of memory location. Clear? So data bus is only transmit into the input output device. So if you want to draw this figure, so you can draw, otherwise it is not mandatory. Clear? So all the students note down the definitions of communication bus.